in this movie.
You have these two sisters that have a lot of things to say to each other.
A lot of the reasons why Lisbeth is as strong as she is to do with her sister, I think.
There was no other way for her to come back into Lisbeth's life again.
There's the good side and then there's the bad side. Each one has the other thing in them. That's the story of Camilla and Lisbeth.
I've imagined this moment for so long.